Hi guys, it's Barry from Nottingham White. What's up? Today we're going to talk about moving around on the board. It's really easy, but people are so scared of moving their feet. Okay, we're going to show you two techniques, and one is walking straight down the line, and the other one is little jumps. Okay, or jump without jumping. Okay, on this occasion, I'm going to do a little jump to move myself around the board. So there I was. And here again, a little jump to reposition. Okay, let's have a look at that in slow motion. It makes it really easy to see. Okay, all I'm doing is pulling up on my shoulders, lifting my weight off both feet, and repositioning. Okay, now that gives me enough time to now pivot the board on the back foot. It's so simple. But the main thing you have to think about is the whole body has to be released at the same time. That will keep the board balanced. Okay, here we go again. If you just watch, I'll then just move my shoulders up a bit, flick up with my legs, and reposition my feet again. Okay, you can practice on flat water just by actually just stepping around. So remember, first of all, practice lifting your shoulders. Second, practice lifting your bum. Third, practice lifting your knees. And then fourth, let's release them feet. Okay, now when you're surfing, it's slightly different. You can actually walk up and down the center line of your board. Okay, all this is a game with the same as you did earlier. You release the weight at the same time. So pick up your shoulders, pick up your legs, then move your feet. A lot of people try and jump from your feet. But really, it should be the upper body jumping and then you're moving your feet separately. Okay, it's great to go out there and have fun. And the best thing of all is you will fall in. But this is SUP and it doesn't matter. So go and have some fun. We'll see you in a bit. Bye.